do it. Breaks my heart seeing little boys and girls barely holding on to their innocence. I know it's difficult not growing up too fast when you live in a